All right, Dan Murphy, again with Mike Keenan and Doug McClain, not looking to make excuses for the Canucks, but in an effort to sort of uncover what's wrong with this team, you've got to look at a couple absences.
Well, the power play is such an important part. Look, when the Canucks were a contending Stanley Cup contender, they were one of the best power plays in the NHL. As recent as 2 years ago, the guys talked to her, they're not getting a lot of power play opportunities. But I'll tell you what, one of the main losses on this power play is Kessler. The way he played with the Sedins in front of the net was spectacular. And to lose Kessler, and he started off the season not being there. He's only played 7 games. And then Bieksa, who's one of the heart and soul character guys. Those are two monumental losses for this team. Not to make excuses, because the Canucks are still a real good hockey team. But those are two real important players. And look, nobody can underestimate how good Kessler was on that power play with the Sedins. I mean, he was terrific.
Well, you know, you could say they're a good hockey team, but I'm not seeing the results right now. This is a prep game where you have to be really prepared for this game. It's for first place in the division. It means that you're maybe slide 5 or 6 places in the standings. And we don't see any urgency on the power play tonight. They're 0-for-3. And at the same time, I know they're missing
0-for-8 games.
I know that. But, I mean, even tonight, I'm talking about specifically tonight with a big game like this, they can't get it done. And the chances were very, very marginal. That's a shot from the point, the distance. And another shot with no screen. It's deflected and stopped. And certainly they kept the puck possession in. But then they give up a goal. So, you know, they're just not getting it done on the special teams in a situation where they should be a lot more desperate. Power play goal against and none for.